Watson, senior guy, sorry. You're from Trinidad and Tobago, so you're upstairs, buddy. And good old Nige. Nige Dugan's our fourth official. And Rion King, the match referee. Rack attack is always going to be here. Wonderful in that semi-final. Totally obliterated the Warriors. Is that curve? Be watchful with the rack. Better be. Give it a heave. Big guys underway straight away. Here's the first run to the final. Up and over. Bravo couldn't get this. Big man, big blade, and a big edge for four. One done, eight for none. Oh, that's a killer there. Killer blow. Middle pole out of the ground. The rack attack is no more here in the final. Don't bowl there. Spicy's underway. Ah, the left-handedness. Aaron Ganga. Love it. So does Dial.
Just split the right-handers.
Oh, we had to hit that one. Had to hit that. Mark Beale. He'll pick up a boundary. I reckon it'll race away. Oh, that is so Andre Fletcher. Grass is just zooked for a hit maximum. Well, the blue man. And Sixer again.
Sweethearts. Sounded really good off the middle of the butt.
Get to now, Spicy. There's an arm ball. There's another Larrab. This has gone 4 for 5, nothing. Big over so far.
Tremendous style and poise from Fletcher. 50 comes up for the Zooks.
That's with the wind, it doesn't need the wind. It's a lovely strike from Mark Dial to end the over, 74 for 1.
Completely.
He doesn't make the most of it. And 2.4 overs outside the batting power play, he goes. Forward's the man.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's done it. Yeah, time for the celebration. Big El Dorado one. Yeah, they're going to go crazy. And he's pumped. The big guy. Skipper's done it. Here we go. Yeah, Felter could sense it. Got 100 up in style. Boom. 105 for three.
Person runs in the board, you never know.
Oh dear. Oh dear, is it? Gone. Yes! Ran out of patience. They've let Pollard get another one with his change-ups. Key moment in this final. Come.
Yes!
Darren Bravo taking another very good catch, mate. It looks so, so easy. And it's very brief from Muhammad Nabi here.
We're on.
Jack could see that is out of here. Holy heck. Second ball. Captain has come to the party.
That's beautiful. That's powered for Hero Maximum. Where does he get the power, Zadran? That's out. It was straight. Was a heavy offside feel, and you think that the line might be outside the offside. Hussein goes straight and gets his man.
Complete part of his career.
Talk about bowling. Pollard adds another one. Another wicket to his list of six. Goes to seven now. And it's crucial at this stage of the inning. Just denting this Zooks batting line up further. up. Doesn't have the distance. The man settles and another wicket for Pollard. Missed that with four. Just be a couple of runs. Indecision, indecision. Right. Good work by the Knight Riders. Tian Webster doing the feeling and Pollard effecting the run out. Ali Khan, last delivery. Goes full and Castle. Well, the Knight Riders, they're brought back into this contest. Just when you felt that Zooks would capitalize on the full complement of 20 overs, they're bowled out.
Four runs. Not far from Zahir Khan, that short fine leg. Gets out in the gap and gets
don't
a boundary.
Don't worry about it.
Well, it could be the end of him. And if you reflect on that single refused, it's a Republic Bank classic. And you go back to the refusal of runs and the end result that can happen.
Come on!
But that was very, very quiet. Very, very quiet indeed. Masterful. Really casual in its process, but the impact superb. Hero Maxima.
Look at the last one. And again, disappears. Good chunk of it. Rambo Bottle's got to beat it. Bravo gets the better of Darren Sammy. He measured him. Well, he's showing his preference for the Trinidad stand. Hero Maximum to end the over. 68 for two. Picked up nicely. Has the distance. Only just fingertips from Nabi. Make that 50 to Lendl Simmons. 19th half century. What an occasion to get it. Putting his team in full control. You can see he's passionate about his team, the Knight Riders, and the occasion. Not this one. Bravo. Quick the pounce on it. Such a genuine six hitter.